action as he works his way with that boom on that thing. I'll tell you what, he can raise that bucket right out there. He's got to move that ball all the way through that obstacle course here. You know, I spent 30 years in the pharmaceutical industry. We did more fun than rats than this. I'll tell you what, we could not operate with that kind of precision. South Carolina operator right there again, finishing fifth. Whole new challenge right here, and tougher than what you saw in the semifinals as he's trying to work that little ball through the course. 5 minute time limit, I believe, or was it 4:45? As he works his way through, he's got to get through the judges' work. He's all final out of the room and the score. Remember, it is the raw time plus penalties, less bonuses, but I don't think there are any on this particular course. He's working through it right here. Test, 1-2, test. I thought it was my rule. Oh, you see Chris Holmes, I'll tell you what, he's got it good.
It's gonna go, just catch it.
Let's go.
Leader after this first go. Coming out.